execution one.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sverngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Saboteur. Yep.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, people, they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death. What they know can destroy legends. Or create them.
Okay. Let's try it. So I get to be a stealthy, kind of, like, super assassin character. That's cool.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Okay.
You put us in either.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed. That warden is a decent person. These Vikings
cool.
Should be more vigilant.
Let me stay out of the way so I can heal for a bit.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Yeah, they should.
Ovinur in Erhedna! Dangle! Ovinur in Erhedna!
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Stay on the guard!
The volcano's cloud has withered this place. Apollyon was right. The cold is keeping the warborn at bay. Stone would be dead if not for that warden. Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands, lost a millennium ago. They've... beautiful here. Holden has lost his way. It's sad.
Ooh. Thought I was gonna die there. Clearly not. That guy died quickly. Locked onto the wrong guy. No. Regenerate that health. So I need it.
I had an idea. I wonder. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I had an idea. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I was pretty sure this was going to work. What would happen if I pulled that lever? I should pull that one, I think.
Good idea.
Now where is the central mechanism? If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting. Just needed one more push. Clear.
Impressive.
Don't encourage her.
Shield level 1.